Good morning, students. How are you all? I know you all are good, fit and fine and doing study also. Yes? Sare subjects ki padhai chal rahi hai na ghar pe? Yes. So today our English period is there. And in English, how many alphabets we have learned up till now? Batao jaldi se. Aaj main nahi bataungi, pehle aapko batana hai. Batao jaldi se. Yes. Very good. Yes. See, look at the board. Up till now, we have completed this small alphabet. Yes? These small alphabets we have completed up till now. So tell me, what is this? A, A. What is this? A, A. B, B. Say loudly. B, B. C, K. Say, C, K. D, D. D, D. E, A. E, A. F, F. F, F. G, G. G, G. H, H. H, H. अभी बताओ, H, H के बाद कौन सा अल्फाबेट आता है? कौन सा लेटर आता है? Tell me fast. Yes. After H, H, I, E. Say loudly. I, E. Say loudly, I, E. See, this is small I, E. See, standing line and here will be a dot. Say loudly, I, E. Say, I, E. I E for insect. See, I E for insect and I E for ice cream. Who likes ice cream? Yes, I also like ice cream. I E for ice cream. Say loudly, say loudly. See, this is I, E. I, E. I, E for ice cream. I, E for insect. I, E for iron. I, E for ice. Yes? I, E for ice. Say loudly, I, E. Look at here. I, E for ice cream. I, E for igloo. I, E for injection. Injection of the doctor? When we will fall ill. Yes? जब हमें बुखार आता है, I E for ill. I E for ill. So, I tell you now how to write small letter I E. Look at the board. These four lines are there. So, while writing I E, we have to use only this middle lines. I E is very easy. See, standing line and here will be dot. This dot should be like this only, not like this. This is not dot. Yes, while writing I E, standing line and then dot. Say I E. I E for ice cream. I E for insect. I E for ill. I E for injection. I E for igloo. I E. Yes? See? Here also four lines are there. So tell me, after I E, which alphabet will come? Yes, tell me fast. Yes. After I E, J, J. Say loudly, J, J. See? This is small letter, J, J. Say loudly, J, J. Say, J, J. See? This is J, J. J J for joker, J J for jar, J J for jacket, J J for jelly. Say again, J J for joker, J J for jar, J J for jelly, J J for jacket, J J for jump, jump, yes, J J for jump, yes, and J J for jog, yes, J J. See, J J for jelly, J J for jam. So now we will see how to write J J. So while writing J J, you have to use these three lines. Yes, you have to use these three lines. See, look at here, how to write J J. Standing line. Then here only a small curve. And then dot. I told you before also, dot should be like this, not like this. Yes? And see, and while writing JJ, pencil ऐसे उठानी नहीं है. See, standing line and this small curve. ऐसे भी नहीं करना, standing line and small curve. No. ये small curve ऐसे ये line के नीचे नहीं जाना चाहिए. Yes? See, standing line and a small curve. Yes? Standing line, small curve and a dot. J, J. Standing line and small curve and then dot. J, J. Say J, J for jelly. J, J for jar. J, J for jacket. J, J for jogging. Yes? And घर पे किसी का नाम आता है, J, J से start होता है. आप देखो. Yes? J, J for jam. J, J for jelly. Yes? See how many alphabet we have learned today? Two alphabets. I, E and J, J. आपको सारे alphabets की practice करनी है. Yes? You have to write on four line notebook or on slate. Yes? And while writing you have to say loudly and loudly.